Well, it is hot off the press and on shelves now and jam-packed with awesomeness. It's the Lake Tahoe Entertainer with me tonight to tell us all about what's covered to cover. It is Ross Orlando.
Great to be here. Happy holidays to you.
You too.
And all the Tahoe people out there, happy holidays from the Lake Tahoe Entertainer.
Yeah.
We're going to talk about what's fun in that magazine.
What's fun? All of it. It's like party season right now. There are all kinds of parties happening.
So much that we're happening and coming up. Of course, we're online at entertainertahoe.com, so you can always go to entertainer.com and see the paper and the back issues. And so much fun. I want to talk about a few parties that were happening. The Pray for Snow parties. So much fun. The Lucky Beaver Bar and Burger. That's right in between Harris and Mont Blue. Outstanding party. So much fun. Go-go dancers, DJ music, prizes. And they're known for their outstanding burgers and just fun. You know, when everybody gets together and has a party, everybody's feeling festive.
I heard that one went off.
Yeah, off. And just so much fun. And, of course, another one that's been doing it for years, over 30 years, I think it's 35 years, is Fresh Catch.
Yeah.
So you're going to see photos in that. They had live music. They were giving away free food, prizes, and fun. So you're going to see a lot of locals in, I call it, the happy paper, because everybody's smiling, having fun in Tahoe. And then another event was the Oktoberfest. That was the beginning of October, and it's in now because the November issue was the All Halloween Pictorial.
So those features had to wait.
And the Oktoberfest, so much fun out at Camp Richardson with the German music, food, fun for the whole family. People's got their kids and dogs and everybody having a great time out there. So three Tahoe events that you'll see in your free Lake Tahoe Entertainer. And of course, we're giving you all the info for Christmas, New Year's, football, fun, events, stores.
Locals, visitors alike, if you're looking for something fun to do, the Entertainer, just pick yourself up a copy of the Entertainer, and you'll know.
I mean, yeah.
You're so comprehensive with this. I mean, all the people that, not just advertise, it's not just a run-of-the-mill advertisement that goes in here. It is a calendar lineup of fun things to do in the Lake Tahoe area. You've really done a good job with that.
We have so much, like at the loft that has the magic shows. They're having their anniversary party at Heavenly Village coming up. We're just going to remind you of the events and food and fun, music, and a lot of stores in there, like Welcome Home. They've got all Christmas things to buy. They've got two places in South Shore. The Safari Rose doing cruises now. You would think after summer, not cruises, but just how MS Dixie and Zephyr Cove does cruises. Safari Rose does cruises out of Ski Run Marina. And Tony Drew, the publisher, and I put this together. I'm doing all the marketing and photos and the press here on TV and on radio and KRLT radio. And we have fun in Tahoe, and the tourists love it because when they pick this up, they know where to have fun.
Absolutely. And like I said, you've done such a great job putting this together. How long have you been doing this now?
Over 20 years.
Has it been over 20 years?
Tony Drew, the publisher, and I know I've published over 17,000 photos of locals, celebrities, and tourists. And then I'll dig up photos from years back. Like there was a photo I have in of David Cassidy, who performed in 1999 at Caesars, now called Mont Blue, who passed away recently. He was the biggest teen idol, huge star, selling out arenas in the 70s. So we always have for decades and decades so many entertainers that come through Lake Tahoe, and I'm here to capture it.
You're doing an awesome job. I thoroughly enjoy picking up one of these every month and pouring through it time and time again. You got to go through it a few times. EntertainerTahoe.com.
That's right.
Online, and then or pick up your copy of the Entertainer Tahoe. We'll be right back.
Okay, see you guys. Thanks.